Look who it is. You ready to go?
Good day, Tooth. We are heading off to Toys R Us because he had a gift card for his birthday. Today is Wednesday. Farm Sim 15. Yeah, today is Wednesday. What am I talking about? This will probably be posted tomorrow or whenever I have enough for you.
Look.
What?
It's garbage.
Oh, that's garbage, yeah? Well, there's McDonald's toys are in there. I wonder why, because they're crap. Yeah?
Where?
What?
Blanket. Blanket. Mommy, Mama.
Is that blanket? Is that your blanket?
That.
That's a Christmas tree.
That.
Pointy. You ready to go to Toys R Us? Spend some money? Hey, look at your hat. You put it on by himself. We'll see what Uncle Devin has to say because of his hat. Huh? Holy golly. Like off a Hercules. Cool. Wow, you guys, it is so warm out here. I don't even need this coat. What? No, we're gonna go to Toys R Us. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful out here. Last night we got a major rainstorm. Just the snow was up to here last night. Now look at it, it's all gone. Alright, buddy, come on. Let's go to the car. Go to the car. Come on, let's go to the car. Hey, you little rat, get back here. Come here. Come here, you.
No, no, no.
Oh. Get to the car. Get to the car. You little.
Picture. Picture.
Picture.
The one game that I don't even mind watching play. Oh, that's good.
There's the baby. The baby's kicking my leg non-stop.
I'm gonna have to see if I can get Dragon's Lair on the... What, that? What? Nathan's kicking you?
Yeah.
Oh. Remember we played Dragon's Lair?
Yeah, I have the
thing in my house.
Oh, right.
Hi, Steve.
You can probably put it on your computer.
Hi, Steve.
That used to be the coolest game.
Hi, Boone.
Hi, Boone.
The princess.
Hi, Greg.
Hi, Greg. Mm-hmm.
Hi,
yes.
Sheldon.
What are you wearing?
You
really think that's practical?
Blah, 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 blah.
The whole thing
is
factory now.
Here's a big boat in North America.
It's OOCL.
I'm talking about the truck trailer.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that weird ship's out there again.
There's Grammy's car up there, except it's a Ford. Ugh.
Fords.
I don't like Fords. I don't mind saying that either. I don't like them.
Car.
If somebody gave me one, that would be fine.
You like Uncle Bill's truck?
I like Uncle Bill's truck.
Just because of the color, probably.
No, his truck is pretty good, but I don't like their cars at all. I think that if Henry Ford carries his name, that the car would be reliable. I like antique Ford Mustangs too. Oh yes, Robin drives a Ford.
I like Ford tractors.
Well, Robin's car is the exception because
Tauruses are super ugly, but they never die.
His other car went what? How many million kilometers?
It was 400,000 kilometers,
yeah,
and it was still driving.
Yeah, it was pretty amazing.
I like the Ford tractors, the old one.
The Ford. Oh yes, but it's hard to drive a family around. Tractor cars. Yes, we saw it the other day. That's the Tidewater one we saw when we were down.
That's what I was saying, and no one was listening to me.
I was listening to you.
Well, you were, but Jerry was like, no, it's
something
different. I know,
but he found it out the other day.
That ship is from Italy.
So now you can tell everyone that I was right.
Robin was right.
And say I was wrong.
I was wrong, kind of.
No, I was wrong.
I was wrong.
100%.
100%.
Thank you.
What boat is from Italy?
Shut up.
Which ship is from Italy?
The one back there.
How do you know?
Because Italy on the side.
It might have been made in Italy.
Yeah, that's what it's from, Italy. Made in Italy.
Yeah, but some of them have an Italian, a different name, but they're from a different country.
Fragile! It's Italian!
Fragile!
I think that's fragile.
Spaghetti.
There's more of those weird things down here.
Weird things? There's one of those boats.
Tacos.
You can see it from the back.
Yeah.
tacos, fettuccine, linguine, martini, bikini.
Bikini. I miss that commercial.
What commercial is that?
Slap Shop commercial.
Oh. My goodness. Whatever happened to that guy anyway? I think he got stuck in the
slap. No, he got arrested.
What?
He got arrested for something.
Great problem.
I don't remember what.
Is he attacking people with a slap
No.
Put your hand in here right now.
There was a really funny, someone like made an auto-tune. Oh.
Oh, they're going to start working down there soon.
Slap, chop, slap, slap your troubles away with slap, slap, slap your troubles away with slap, chop.
So warm. Oh my goodness, I got no coat. Tomorrow's going to be like -1. So take the chance, you guys. Take the chance. They always have the same stupid ones. What the heck? Lego! I saw this. I had to laugh. Yeah, right. nasty. Oh my goodness, you guys, look at this. This is gonna be good. And Robin talked me into getting this.
Oh yeah, you were so hard to persuade. It's a good game, you'll thank me.
Okay. You can continue talking about the KitKat. It's not very private.
Especially if you have a sore jaw.
Yeah.
I really can't taste the difference, Steve.
You have to send him one. It's sweeter.
It's sweeter?
Not very much, but there's a slight difference.
I can smell it, but I can't taste it.
What is it? French vanilla?
Yeah.
I don't have any more.
Mama doesn't have any more, but do you want to get white? Do you want to be clean?
No.
They have dollar. I gotta ask Sarah this, but she got this picture of her toothpaste. It's called Hello.
What?
I thought it was body wash by her sink. Yeah, it's toothpaste, and she's like, I got it at Dollar Tree. I'm like, Dollar Tree, that's an American chain. I want a Dollar Tree. They have really cool stuff.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, that's good.
I don't know. For some reason, I buy toothpaste at Dollar Tree.
Oh, that looks cool.
Yeah. Oh, that is cool. What's about that? You have to. There's no argument with
the other. Look how rusty that Coast Guard ship is. Oh my goodness.
Rusty?
That has to be a retired one.
Oh.
That is just a rust bucket.
Can't
see on
that. That's why they're retiring. I don't know. It doesn't really look retired.
Look how rusty it is.
Well, I see it's rusty, but I mean they still...
Hey, there's a Navy ship out there.
Oh, yeah. Getting ammunition, probably.
Where is it on the camera? I can't see. It's too bumpy.
He's getting ammo.
It's camouflage. There it is.
Stuff. Oh, no. I don't want to be stuck on the bridge.
Yeah. The Bedford traffic is starting.
Or I get them along.
Stop,
right.
Dude. Stop. What are you doing? Please, I'm hearing.
He's scrambling for dollars. Oh, I want a car with the numbers on the side of it still, just like that. These are 120.
Tree to chain. It's a big boat, though.
Yeah, I wonder. Free advertising. Did you see a choo choo in there? You got good eyes, because I can't see a choo choo train in there.
There's that choo-choo train.
Ah, you're looking down there.
It's moving, too.
Oh, it is moving.
I don't remember seeing them double stack like that.
Oh, yeah, they did that before.
I guess they do.
Apparently, that was my grandfather's idea. My great-grandfather's idea had this idea.
Singapore. It's from Singapore.
Singapore.
But the name is Italy.
Yeah, but he didn't...
The boat. I'm talking about the boat, you guys.
They could have had it and they'd gone through with that idea.
It's hard to tell who had the first idea.
I know. Well, he had a geranium that was stolen. I mean, he had bred it and they stole the guy took it. You could just take that and find out what's in it.
Obviously, he made that. That's like...
I didn't teach him that.
Yes, you did. Oh my gracious providence.
I was just like, why are you taking the bus?
Yeah.
No.
We have this old fire truck, Japanese fire truck up in front of this car.
Eggs!
Oh, you had eggs! There's this old Japanese, it's not old, it's a Japanese fire truck from Japan, I might add.
It's so cute.
It is, I want it. Well, they've fixed it up. They've taken all the stuff off the back of it.
It's still on the top, and it's got the kind of
I should have bought that light. So I can't videotape them when I'm going by. There we go. Okay, that's all I'm videotaping.
Wow, he just glared.
Good. 1 minute. Okay, good afternoon, tubes. It is... I don't like calling them tubes because my brother does that. And, you know, I am more original than that. Not that he's not original.
Hey, peeps. What's up?
Peeps. I call them tuberous begonias. Tuberous begonias. Get it? You know?
Yes, I get it.
Anyway, it is... There's a Newfoundland flag up there again, Sheldon. Look at that.
If you had a gardening,
channel,
you could be like, good day, my little tubers.
Oh, yes, I could. I should have a gardening channel. We are going today to Martinique Beach, which you guys have been to before, but it's such a nice day, and my birthday, and that's where I... Are you serious?
Apparently, yes.
Are you serious right now? What is this doughhead doing? Freaking believable. I have you on camera, I hope you know, with your bad driving skills, Mr. Dweeb. Okay, anyway.
Mr. Dweeb the Doughhead. Ooh.
We are going to go to... Honest to goodness, I'm getting your license plate so the whole world can see it. You just went through a yellow light. How can I tell him off when you went through a red light?
I was distracted by your yelling in my ear.
Anyway, we are going to Martinique Beach today. I just said that. And it's my birthday, and I'm very happy about that, apparently. You need to be in the other lane. And, yes, so what else am I saying? So we're bringing Devin and Nathan. Hi, Nathan. Hello, and we're bringing Robin, if you can see her. I don't know, I can't see.
I don't know.
Anyway, we're bringing, Jeremy was staying home and he's doing some work for me and he's taking me out tomorrow. So, well, I think he knows this, but if he doesn't, he's gonna be surprised. And he's gonna take me shopping for shoes and everything else. Shopping.
Great.
Yeah, Bath and Body Works is always good.
Frenchies
is amazing. And don't you dare push that button, lady. We are coming through whether you like it or not.
People's jewelers.
No, I'm not into jewelry, really.
Yeah, but then we can sell it.
Oh, my gracious providence. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Why did we come this way? This was stupid.
Why?
Because the Windsor Junction was shut down this morning. This thing,
yeah,
because of the...
Yeah, this morning. It should be fixed by now. They said traffic was slowing earlier.
Okay, so there's no container ships in today, as you can see. And this is one of the worst places to... See, look, I told you.
For Pete's sake, there's like a few cars on the bridge, big whoop-de-doo.
It's nerve-wracking. You should have seen yesterday on the way back, we almost had to stop. We did, we stopped on the bridge. Okay, so that's where we're going. So when we see something exciting to videotape, we will videotape it. Videotape, I feel like I'm in the 80s.
Tapes anymore.
We don't videotape things. Back in my day, we had to use records. They're coming back, you know. People listen to records now.
Yes, I understand that, dear.
And we used to have to go to the store if we wanted to buy the newest single out. We have to go buy the
45.
Yeah,
and
man.
Then video killed the radio star.
And
then it was all over.
Yep. And then there's Radio Gaga. Don't forget that song.
I can't remember. The
store and buy them
for 25 cents.
Yes. Maintenance work on the toll plaza. Oh, no. Oh. Our vet's up there. Hi, our vet. Dr. What's her name? I don't know her name.
Dr. Vet.
Okay, so, yeah. I'm going to turn this off now and...
You said that one's ready.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll turn it back on when we go over the bridge. How does that sound? We might see something exciting.
It's a whole 30 seconds.
Okay, I'll leave it on so you guys can just listen to me yabber. What shall we yabber about?
There's a boat out there.
There is, and yesterday we saw... No, no, that's that Tidewater boat, I think.
Again, yes.
We saw a Army ship, Navy ship, sorry. Army, Navy. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm telling Dad because I didn't tell him.
Okay.
It was over getting ammunition from the ammunition depot. The Spanish one?
Yes.
No, I don't think so, because I don't think that one is... No.
Okay, well, you just said you saw a warship. I wasn't sure which warship.
I don't know which one it was.
More specific.
Okay, now we're going across the bridge. You need the MAC pass, honey bun.
This one? It's right here.
See?
This is MAC pass.
Robert
MAC
got to take
pass.
His MAC pass for the first time today.
He hasn't had one up until now.
No, and then yesterday he couldn't find it, but he found it, and now he's using it. Robin found it for him.
Yeah, but Nathan hid it on him.
Okay, what's down there? There's that same boat that was down there yesterday.
That's the ship that opens up, isn't it?
It doesn't seem to look like it opens up. It seems to like go down, lower down, but I'm not sure.
Oh, Mom, I have a new song for you.
Oh, okay.
Husbands and wives, little children lost their lives. It was a sad day when the McKay Bridge went down.
Oh, my gosh, Robin.
So sad.
Ah!
It was sad when the
stop! It's my birthday! It's my birthday! I don't believe you would sing that on my birthday.
I know, I made it up just for you.
People used to sing happy birthday, but apparently they've changed it. Oh no, Michael, don't do that!
That's gonna get torn down this
Don't you say wibbly wobbly! I don't need you saying that!
That's getting torn down.
Yes, they've started already. Somewhere over the rainbow. Oh, there's no peppermints being made today.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's a shortage of peppermints all over the world because we turned our factory off. Their speed sign doesn't work. We could go down here as fast as we want.
That's because they're doing work on the tools.
Oh, we could just blaze on through. So, are we off it yet? Are we off the dangerous part if it fell down?
A long time.
Yeah.
No, look, if we're still high up.
We're on a ramp.
We're on a ramp? Oh, okay. Shh. I knew that. Shh.
Unless there's a landslide.
Talk too loud on this. I have to whisper because it's too loud.
It's okay.
They're not doing any work. What are they talking about?
She usually yells at people.
Oh, yeah, they're doing work and I do not. Where are you going?
I'm going to the MAC pass lane.
We just were in the MAC pass lane.
No, it's closed.
No, it's not.
It wasn't.
It was the chained one.
I did that once before. That was highly humiliating and embarrassing, and everybody thought it was funny.
I don't think it was actually closed, though. It was just messed up.
No, they had a... I don't remember. All I know is some lady thought it was hilarious, and I wanted to punch her in the kidney.
Wow.
Okay, I'm turning this off until we see the windmills. Or
a flurry of rabbit punches to the kidney.
What's that from?
Chip.
Champ, what the heck is that?
Remember the champ? Used to be on Q107.
Oh, the champ on Q107. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Head victim with a turnip. Where the idiot went.
Forgot about that. Okay, bye. So here are the wind turbines that Jeremy showed you before, and the only reason I'm showing them to you now is because somebody broke into them last weekend, I think it was, and turned them off and did a huge amount of damage to them, and are very lucky they did not get electrocuted.
Cut fire, didn't
it? No, that was a video I saw. I don't know if you can Google a wind turbine catching fire, but I saw that on Facebook actually, and that was pretty dramatic. So yeah, so they managed to unlock everything and turn these guys off. So I don't think they're operational for the. They weren't working the last time we were here, for heaven's sake. So now they definitely are. It was windy the day we were by.
Is that windy today?
It is when you talk. No comments. It's my birthday. Bye. Okay, here we are again at Martinique Beach. And today the waves are fast and furious in here. I don't see anybody surfing out there today, but usually there are people that surf down here. Sorry about the wind. Devin is metal detecting. Nathan has a cold, and this kind of stuff is really good. If you have a cold, come down to the beach. It's really good for your stuffy nose. So this is the remnants of the storm that has been through here the past couple of days.
And of course the tide's coming in too, so. And it looks like he found something. So we'll go see what he found. Find something?
Checking.
The rocks. Amazing this is, not a person for miles, and that goes 5 kilometers. Not a person for kilometers. It is so incredibly stinking beautiful here. It is not even funny. The waves out there are massive. I can't see when I'm filming though. There's Robin and Snickerdoodle. So, as we're walking down here, there are quite a few, let me find one, of these. Yeah? Oh, come up there. There's a whole bunch of these sea gooseberries washing in, which are jellyfish. If you can see them here, they look like bubbles. They're just washing in right now, so some of them may be still alive. There's a whole pile of them right here, so we'll go have a look at these guys. So, this is called the sea gooseberry. You can hear me. This is a sea gooseberry. It's a jellyfish. And on the sides, which you probably can't see very well, they have little hairs like called cilia. And they actually glow different colors. When we catch them in buckets and they're alive, they actually glow. They don't sting. They usually have long tentacles. And they're really cool. And there's like a ton of them washing up here for some reason today. Maybe that's a sign of spring. I don't know. But anyway, that's Devin just picked one up. Or Nathan just picked one up and squashed it. But yeah, it's pretty cool. So tide's coming in. And fast and furiously, it's not due in for another 5 hours, so we should be able to go back on the road if we can't walk on the beach. So far they found $1.02, right? 3 cents? And now they've got Nathan doing the hard stuff. There you go, put it in the box. You put it in the box? Oh, wow! Look at that! It's a seashell! That's so totally cool! Pretty! The seashells are almost prettier than sea glass. Some of them. Somebody's having a fire somewhere. Smells good down here, doesn't it, Nathan? Oh, are you digging up a footprint? Dig up a footprint. There you go. You're digging up a footprint.
A penny.
Did you get it? Yay!
Keep digging them, I think. Yeah, keep digging.
There's a whole pile of sea gooseberries down there. A bunch of them. Good job digging, Nathan!
Thank you!
Good job! Did you get it on your shoe? That's okay. The tide's coming in closer. You're gonna get swamped.
We actually won't think it's swamped one time.
Oh, you gotta keep your eye on the tide. Okay, so we're just gonna go buy a caboose in a minute. Did Jeremy get this on video? I don't remember. You're okay this way, sweetie.
Across the road is confusing me.
So here we have an this is cool. Have you been to this place? Yeah, and a snow plow.
Yeah, it is. We have been to this place before, remember?
I haven't.
We drove past the last time we were here.
Oh, yeah. That. Did Jeremy videotape it? Record it?
I don't think so.
Well, I did. So apparently they're blasting down here. Oh yeah, you guys saw this, but maybe they'll actually blast while we're here. Oh, they're digging a hole. Oh, they're moving the mats. Yes, they will be blasting. Blast! We missed it.
They blasting it.
Well, we're almost home-ish, and Jeremy will probably have a cow when he sees how long this video is. Oh, we can make it longer.
How long have you recorded?
I don't know. I'm down a bar. To him, that's like...
Yes, we spent our afternoon at the bar.
Yeah, we did.
One bar down.
Three
more to go.
I don't know how many more there are, but we'll go.
Nathan was the worst of them all.
Yeah, there's a policeman.
What can he ever chug a lug? chug a lug.
So, hopefully you enjoyed that little trip to Martinique Beach. We did. It was not too cold, and it was nice, and there was hardly any people, and my windows are filthy. And, yeah.
Devin made a small profit.
How much did you make again?
$4.28.
Couldn't have been 29 cents, could it? It just couldn't have been 29. He made $4.28 with his metal detecting today, so that's pretty cool. This girl's got a very strange run. Very strange. Run for your life! So, yeah, so that'll be it for us for today. I don't know if Jeremy's going to record anything, but I guess you'll see. Anyway, talk to you later. Bye.
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 It's too bright on Nathan's face. Bye.
Jeremy's vegetables, he dumped them on me. Is that a hot plate?
No.
Cool.
Mile high mud pie, is that what it is?
Half a mile. Hot chocolate, whatever. Don't eat my cookie.
I only get the peanut butter.
Well guys, that's gonna do it for today. I'm stuffed. And we'll see you next time.
Happy birthday to me!
Yes, happy birthday to you.
Go, Devin. Go. Go. You chicken. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.